Hello everyone, welcome back to Kiddo Craft. I'm collecting few leaves from mango tree and coconut tree. By the way, you are hearing the cricket chirping sound from my backyard. Take a tender leaf from coconut tree, remove the stick, make a knot at the end, Now start folding the leaf with hand and rotate it. Again fold it and rotate. Continue doing this till the end. Now seal the end. Beautiful rose is ready. We will make a different type of flower this time. Take another leaf, remove the stick, and make sure the leaf is joined at the end. Start folding the leaf left to right and then top to bottom. Again right to left and bottom to top. Continue doing this. Now pull one leaf to make a flower. I will make one more flower. Seal the end. I have joined all the three using a tape. Now take a mango leaf. Tear off one side of it and half from other side. Fold the petiole and wrap the leaf around it. Now fold the leaf and tuck it inside to make a bag. Our bag is ready. This craft is just to show our kids that they can make use of any available material around us to make a craft. The flowers, we made it using the coconut leaf, can be stored it in shelf if you apply varnish on it. Otherwise, it may dry out after a week and mold will form during rainy season. To avoid that, you can apply some varnish on it. If you like this video, please hit like and consider subscribing my channel. Meet you guys with another craft. Until then, take care and bye-bye.